A Lake and a Fairy Boat, a poem by Thomas Hood. A lake and a fairy boat to sail in the moonlight clear, and merrily we would float from the dragons that watch us here. Thy gown should be snow-white silk and strings of oriental pearls. Like gossamers dipped in milk, should twine with thy raven curls. Red rubies should deck thy hands, and diamonds should be thy dower. But fairies have broke their wands, and wishing has lost its power.